made it.
There's so many cars here. We're sitting next to a red Viper. There's turbo cars all the way clear up to the bridge. Take it to the highway. Better yet, take it to the track. It's 25 miles an hour to here. This is nuts. Food truck?
I don't like it.
All the cars go by. It's like cruising the strip in High Point back in the day.
It's like old school. It's like old school strip.
I didn't know there were that many turbo cars around this place.
This must have been a little bit of a turbo. That was like
It's got a V8 in it. Chrysler 306. Sounds like a truck.
It's got the Hemi.
So it sneezes.
It blows that out, and also goes pop, 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 pop. Only when you're getting on.
Trying to get it. Sure, the Lightning had a V8 and it was a lot louder than that, and it ain't coming automatic either.
It was a Lightning. Yeah,
no,
pal. No,
Crown Vic. That's a Crown Vic. Guys that run Cannonball, one Cannonball, he ran a blacked out Crown Vic with antennas on the back. He said U.S. Marshal, just hauled ass clear California. He won. First year I had a motorcycle, I got to ride like 3 or 4 days where it didn't rain.
Pissing me off. I was on a Sunday cruise having fun. We're Sweden Creek on Rantville. is right there, where it opens up that really long runway. I went through there, second, third, so top of my second's about 102. So put in third,
tall gear.
And I passed everybody, and then I realized why everyone was going slow. It was the deputy sheriff in the left lane.
Good.
She pulled me over, was super nice, didn't radar me, nothing like that. She ran my stuff and she was like, what are you doing? I was like, I just want to sit out of this thing. She's like, you can't be passing people in the right lane. That's what I'm concerned about. I was like, I don't know how fast I was going. She was like, I didn't radar you. So she was like, you were hauling ass, but I don't know how fast I was going. Let me go in the morning.
Went too fast for me to radar.
That's the only time I've been pulled
in. Yeah, a lot of cops stare at it.
Yeah.
But, yeah, like a
cherry red viper. Dude, this is exciting.
I think this whole rally thing back to the house. It's good to meet you guys.
Good to meet you too. Be careful. Reverse burnout. It's a company truck. You can't drive a car fast if you're on drugs.
Oh, that's it.
Listening to Bad Boys.
Yeah, that's an actual cop car. Oh,
right.
Ha 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 ha!
Cars that fart and sneeze. Go real fast though.
Do they go fast because they have that loud noise?
Yes, they do. Especially the ones that sneeze.
That's what I'm saying.
Another 300. Look, 2 300. There's an Integra. I'm trying to remember, that starts with a C. That, the name of that yellow car starts with a C. That's an old rear-wheel drive car. That one right there between the red and the black, the Cadillac.
Oh, that's a Corsica.
Corsica.
Toyota Corsica.
Yeah, dude, that's a nice drift car.
Yeah, they got that thing boosted. That thing's bad.
20 valve. That's a pretty 300. That one is right there. That's all that. Yeah, that's a 3, that's a 3.
Just got a front body kit on.
It's funny, he's got a good time. There's a dream of motor in there. Show him where he stores his stuff.
Well, what's next? Where do you guys want to go next?
I don't know. What are you feeling like? What do you want to eat?
I don't really have too much of a choice.
Sushi. I'll eat some sushi.
Sushi.
You go to that burger place. Burger. Sushi.
Yeah.
Right there by Ingles. Cool.